Respect is not something that you ever demand in your life. You can only earn it. It doesn't matter whether it's parents or teachers or spiritual teachers, political leaders, or God himself came down and he said something stupid. You must be able to question him. When you have such a responsibility, you have to ensure that truth is the only authority. Authority is not the truth.